back to our channel. Welcome back to our channel. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, comment down below. Today's video is about to be very quick. So, it's late, very late. Well, we could say it's morning now. So, I don't know if this is considered Vlogmas day 10 or Vlogmas day 11, because it is 3:46 in the morning here. Okay, so it's late, so it's about to be a quick video. Yeah, so in today's video, what we're going to do is really, really quick. I'm just going to clean my ear piercing that I got. So I'm not too sure if you guys saw the last video, if you guys saw the last vlog, or maybe the one before that, you would have known that I had got another piercing, but in my third lower hole. So I already got a cartilage, and I had the first and the second, so now I just got the third hole. That's here, and then after that, I'm gonna just fix my my closure that I have, because I have to go to work tomorrow. I've been off of work for my birthday, which is December 7th. So yeah, I'm gonna just fix my closure or whatever before I go to work, but that's it. I'm a little sleepy, so we're gonna make this really quick. All right, again, subscribe, like, comment. Please comment if you guys got any type of ideas, let us know. Neek is busy, but she says she may come in here if she finishes what she's doing, so hopefully she does. But anyway, let's get into the video. I just have on my pajamas, and this was like this little cute loungewear thing that I saw at Walmart, so I picked it up. I think it was like $11. I thought this was cute, especially to be like, you know, around the house and stuff like that. So, yeah. All right, so here's my piercing. So this is my piercing here. Let's see if I can. This one is the new piercing. This is old. I may want to get, you know, the ear piercing going all the way up. I'm not too sure, but so far, just these four. So I'm gonna just show you guys how I clean it at night, okay? All right, so I first clean my piercing by washing my hands with some Dial soap. This is regular antibacterial soap. That's it, so let me wash my hands. My cotton balls that I see here. I have two because I got this side done as well. And then I have the ear piercing stuff that they gave us at Claire's. So yeah. And again, if y'all see me looking over here, it's because the camera thing is there. So it's kind of easy for me to look at and see how I'm looking with it. So I just took some of this and just poured it on here. Okay. And then I'm going to just zoom in so you guys can see what I'm doing. And I also made sure I put my scarf on to kind of keep my hair back. So let's see. I'm just going to clean here, but I'm cleaning behind. And And then I'm just gonna give it a twist. Twist this way. And also twist the opposite way. I don't have a cartilage, and I don't know if you guys can tell, but my first hole split. I can't wear no type of earring in my first hole at all, so it looks a little odd. So I'm not too sure if I make it closed. I'm not too sure. I think I would, because I love how this side looks. It just looks so cute. But this side, it just looks basic. So I think I'm gonna get it done. So anyway, that's the only thing that I do as far as my ears are a little sore. But yeah, I just make sure I wash my hands with the antibacterial soap. I get 2 cotton balls. I put the little the Claire's Rapid Aftercare cleanser on. And they said do this for about 3 weeks, but I probably do it for about a month just to make sure it's okay. Have your 2 cotton balls. Make sure some of the cleanser goes kind of like in the hole, so that's why I was pushing forward a little and then dripping drops like gets in there. And then also to turn the earring. So turn the earring to the left a couple of times and then turn the earring to your right a couple of times. If you have like any type of redness or swelling, there may be signs of infection. So definitely go to your healthcare provider if that does happen. Right, since I'm finished with this, like I said, I had my scarf on so that I didn't get the cleansing stuff, the hair in my hair and the cleansing stuff. So right now I'm just fixing my closure that I have. You scared the mess out of me. Why you do that?
What you mean?
Almost fell off the chair.
You said fix it, so I wanted to know what you need to fix. You okay?
No.
It's on the floor.
Scared the mess out of me. Alright. So this is kind of like Okay, so this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys, again, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe to our channel. Also, make sure you hit that notification bell so that every time we post a video, you guys will get that ding ding, let you know there's a new one up. Make sure you go and watch. And it is 4:18 here. And after further ado, good night.